Aha!
Aloha, I'm Joanne Lowe Grimes, and I'm reading from a book by Nora Ephron. There's something called the rapture of the deep, and it refers to what happens when a deep sea diver spends too much time at the bottom of the ocean and can't tell which way's up. When he surfaces, he's liable to have a condition called the bends, where the body can't adapt to the oxygen levels in the atmosphere. All this happens to me when I surface from a great book.
Get caught reading.